Good morning! It is Tarzan Eye's day today. I'm gonna meet the Olympians, not meet, but like, I'm gonna watch them perform today. We purchased the tickets 2 months ago, so I'm pretty excited for this day because I'm such a big fan of, you know, Tessa and Scott, Patrick Chan, and all those. I think Joanna Rochette is not coming this year. That's what I heard, but I could be wrong. Yeah. Well, anyways. Yeah. We're gonna get this vlog going too. So, I'll take you with me during the whole show and throughout my day today. So, it is raining outside and I'm just waiting for my sister to come to pick me up because we are going to watch Stars on Ice! Yay! Wearing my American Eagle green socks. And so yeah, I'm just waiting for her. It is pouring outside, or it was anyways. Hopefully it doesn't pour out more. So we're at the Skywalk right now. On the way to MCS Center. Right there. We're almost there. On 23. There's 120. Our section. Okay, so we are right in front of the ice, you guys. And this is so close. This is so amazing.
Touch me. good show, huh?
It was such a good show. Nice to see them dance.
Huh? Carlton, whatever Carlton is. Yeah. Back to MTS.
MTS is
Juno. Kidding. I am home! Yeah. So, Stars on Ice was amazing. Amazing. Patrick Chan, Joanie Roche, Tessa and Scott, Sean, Caitlin. Oh my goodness. They were so good. I also did figure skating, or I went professionally. I used to skate before, and I wish I went professionally with skating and whatnot, but I kind of went on a different way. I went to tennis instead of skating, but yeah, today was such a good day. Yeah. And tomorrow, what's happening tomorrow? I don't know what's happening tomorrow. We'll see what's gonna happen tomorrow, but other than that, I'll probably just see you guys tomorrow. Bye.